One would think Post-Traumatic Stress Disorder, or PTSD Awareness Month, would be one of the historically gloomy months. The time after Santa visits and before the flowers bloom. However, this is not the case. PTSD Awareness Month is June. It's during the time of year when boats skim the water's surface while they hold an entourage of people who are elated with their sun-kissed bodies and seemingly have no worries other than how much fuel is in the boat and whether they brought enough snacks and drinks to last until nightfall. But perhaps PTSD Awareness Month is in June because that's the time of year when those struggling with this mental health condition are forced to recognize the striking difference in demeanor between themselves and others. Now, why is this conversation about PTSD Awareness Month important, you ask? The answer? If PTSD is untreated, it can lead to drug abuse, alcoholism, relationship problems, job loss, other psychiatric disorders, and self-destructive acts, even suicide attempts. If you think you may be struggling with PTSD, or you are struggling to understand what to say to someone who you think may be struggling with PTSD, here is some advice. Number one, talk to someone you trust. Number two, take a self-screen for PTSD. Number three, seek professional help. Symptoms of PTSD can mirror symptoms of other mental health problems, such as depression. And since different mental health conditions call for different treatments and approaches, you need to ensure that you are treating and responding to your symptoms correctly. Additionally, nutrition is important. Those with PTSD often suffer in regards to their digestive system and can experience a lifestyle defined by non-existent eating or poor eating. To combat the tendency of traumatic events wreaking havoc on one's mental and physical health, you should 1. Prioritize healthful foods and limit inflammatory foods. Number 2. Take supplementary vitamins and minerals such as True Hope's Empower Plus Advanced and Olive Leaf Extract. Number 3. Replenish healthy gut bacteria by making sure your prebiotics and probiotics are present in your diet. True Hope's Greenback is a great source for this. And number 4, reduce stress. PTSD is serious. Never minimize your symptoms and feelings. Symptoms of PTSD are rooted in a traumatic event that you must deal with in a healthy and helpful manner, or those symptoms can consume you both from a mental and physical standpoint. You are not alone. Regardless of how intensely you may feel like you are at the moment, reach out to those who can help and be incredibly proud that you were strong enough to do just that. For more information on True Hope's Empower Plus Advanced and Olive Leaf Extract, go to truehope.com.